urgent message for you, Inquisitor.
Inquisitor, the flagship of the Black Legion, the Inferius Aeternum, has finally revealed itself at Nereus IV and started a massive planetary bombardment. The civilian losses are regrettable, but this move reeks of desperation. The bombardment resulted in massive firestorms, and the damage is massive, even for my taste. The Inferius Aeternum is still in orbit, led by a heretic Astartes called Lord Antaros, the Bringer of Damnation. A Calidus assassin managed to infiltrate the ship, but she has failed to properly execute her mission. However, she managed to install a teleport beacon close to the bridge before her regrettable demise. I want you to be the wrath of the Imperium.
Map location completed. But this is definitely not the bridge of the Inferius Aeternum. Tech Priest, what happened?
Unforeseeable anomalies, Inquisitor. The Teleportarium uses short-burst warp infusion, and there was interference.
Looks like I need to find a way to this Lord Antaros.
Correct. Addendum. Warp engine activation detected on the target. The mission should be resolved as soon as possible. Entering the Immaterium on a Chaos vessel is calculated as an extremely undesirable outcome.
Loading.
remarkable. Soulbound Warpick protection chains. Most remarkable. Left to hide, monster. Time to return into the war, but this time without your wretched body.
Big words and little substance, mortal. As usual, you are just as blind as the false emperor, and that's saying something. But don't worry, I will keep you alive for a little while to witness the fruition of the War Master's plan.
Traitor. The directive I have found in this cogitator is alarming. Abaddon, the cursed despoiler himself, is behind the invasion. I'm afraid it is only the beginning of the true horror.
We must warn the Caligari Conclave immediately. Inquisitor, you have a message from the Caligari Conclave.
I am quite satisfied with your results, Inquisitor. Antaros finally ceased to exist. I must admit that the order you have retrieved from the Inferius Aeternum could be a crucial piece in the puzzle. The Despoiler's interest in the Caligari sector is concerning. Even the highest-ranking members of the Conclave are startled by your discovery, but I'm not allowed to reveal more. You did fine work here, Inquisitor. I'm going to leave you to your own schemes and plans for now. But know this, you are ranked among the influential individuals in the sector. The Emperor protects you.